Shanti and Rich. Miley Cyrus is here. I just said hi to her. It's pretty cool. Doesn't matter.
Is she coming in?
Yeah, she's in the performance room with her two guitar players, and they were practicing, and I walked in and said, hey. Then I went into the green room where all the people, the VIPs, are going to go meet her. They're all excited. And then we got a bunch of people outside that want to meet her. In fact, Matthew's on the line. Matthew's outside right now, I think, too. Matthew, what's up?
Okay, I just saw Miley, and I started bawling, and I put on the biggest smile in this land, so please take me. I'm going psycho out here.
Hey, Matthew, are you the one that signed it says future Mr. Cyrus? Is that your sign?
That is me.
Wow. Yeah. You know, she'd take your name if it really went that far, probably. But you know what? I'd say take Cyrus. Why not?
All right. Miley Cyrus just walked in the studio. Just walked in. She's here. Good morning.
Good morning.
You look so cute.
Hello, sunshine.
Oh, it's early for me. It's still 5 o'clock in the morning.
Do you sleep late during the day?
It depends. I couldn't sleep last night.
You were nervous?
Excited for us?
I would love to say so, but Larry the Cable Guy was on TV.
That's a great show.
And he just cracks me up. So.
I tried to stay up and watch him because he was on Leno last night.
Leno, yeah,
I taped it.
That's what I watched. Oh, you taped it? I was up.
I was going it was Larry the Cable Guy on Leno, and there was U2 on Letterman, and I wanted to see U2.
Oh, you want to see both?
I actually got up and watched U2 on Letterman this morning, and I forgot about how was Larry.
U2 first.
Was he promoting anything, or was he just being funny?
Yeah, I don't know. He was just being funny.
He's the funniest dude.
I know. He was really... I'll repeat some of the jokes when we're not on the air.
what's your favorite Larry Cable Guy thing?
I haven't seen that many things of his, but I really like the movie Cars.
Oh,
that
animation.
That's awesome.
Because once he started doing that, I was like, that's awesome that he's he can do so many different things.
I think I've seen that movie more than any other movie ever because I got a 4-year-old son, and that's just,
I've only seen it once.
It's awesome.
You got it.